We are going to learn a new chapter from your science book, which is chapter 9. The chapter name is matter. Okay, see the introduction. Number 1, matter. What is matter? You have to know. Number 2, states of matter. Number 3, change in state of matter. What are the changes takes place in the matter? Sublimation. And number 5, solute, solvent and solution. So, in this chapter, we are going to learn these topics. Okay? See, states of matter. What are the 3 states of matter? See, number 1, solid. Number 2, liquid. And number 3, gas. So, these 3 are the states of matter. Okay? Remember this. See, we are surrounded by a number of things. In our surrounding, number of things are present. They are different from one another in shape, size, color and texture. These all matters are different. They are different in shapes, they are different in size, color and texture. So all are different, not all are same. See, all objects have 2 properties in common. All objects occupy some space. If there is an object, it must occupy space. Okay, this is the common theme about a matter. Your books take some space on the desk. If you are taking a book in a desk, it also occupies a space. You take some space while you sit on the chair. If you are sitting in a chair, you are occupying the space. Okay? The amount of space an object occupies is called its volume. Underline this sentence. The amount of space which is occupied by an object that is known as the volume. Air and water also occupies space. As air and water is very light, though they occupy space. All objects occupy space. Okay? Now see, all objects have some weight. We know you have weight, I have weight. All objects and this book also have weight. So all objects have weight. So these 2 are the common theme about the objects. Understand? Now see, matter. We have learned in the previous class, any substance that has weight and occupies space is called matter. The objects which has weight and occupies space, they are known as matter. Okay? Everything that surrounds us is made up of matter. All materials are made up of matter. If you are touching this chalk, this is also made up of matter. You are reading this book is also made up of matter. Okay? Matter is made of very tiny particles called atoms. Matter is made up of atoms. Okay? When two or more atoms are combined together chemically, a molecule is formed. Molecules are very small particles of matter that we cannot see with our naked eyes. We cannot see the molecules with naked eyes. Okay? You see this?
3.
A drop of water has many molecules. Many molecules together combined. Molecules means oxygen molecules and hydrogen molecules together mix and form the water. One molecule of water is made of 2 atoms of hydrogen. 2 atoms of hydrogen and 1 atom of oxygen. 2 atoms of hydrogen and 1 atom of oxygen combine together and form the water molecule. Okay? So this is the chemical formula of water. Okay? So students, it's your today's class. I hope you all understand the topics I have discussed today.